until 1942, when he was crushed by a giant bell.